Welcome to Anne's Wonderful Words of Wisdom. As we close out the book, discussing how to outwit the fears, Emerson says that fear always springs from ignorance. Napoleon Hill talks about fear being one of the elements that can stop us from achieving our goal. But what are we afraid of? Is it the fear of success? Is it the fear of failure? Or maybe it is the fear of poverty. What may happen if we don't do what we said we would do to achieve that goal? I'd like to suggest that if you are very clear about what it is you want, and you are very clear about how bad you want it, and you're also very clear about when you want it and what you're willing to do, oftentimes that fear of poverty or fear itself tends to dissipate as you walk closer to it and stare it in the face. Bravery overcomes fear, but it's step by step, moment by moment, small goal by small goal, until eventually you look up and fear is gone. Welcome to Anne's Wonderful Words of Wisdom, talking about how to outwit your fears.